whether they were under anesthesia for less than 2 hours or greater than 2 hours, the incidence of corneal surface disease in these dogs that had had a lubricant applied ranged from about 18 to 20%.